Action.
Hello, my name is Sister Durango de Sister, and today we're doing a buy and a photo shoot. Well, what stuff happens in the background? What stuff? Well, you're gonna see it in a previous video and whatnot. And if I sound tired, it's because I am. Didn't sleep last night, didn't sleep the night before, and depending on how things go, hopefully I'll sleep tonight. Sorry, the air conditioner chose to die in the middle of the hottest summer in the history of Florida. Well, seriously, last night it was 83. And it was a dry type of heat, the type that, if it was at least a little bit of wind, it would have been tolerable and whatnot, but nope. It was just very, very hot. But, it's just problems of people that have air conditioner. Like, if I didn't have an air conditioner, I wouldn't be complaining about the air conditioner being broken as well. Just doing stuff. And the doll is using a monster, my monster high doll is using Hello, surprise outfit and one. Cause it fits her more or less. More instead of less. I decided to just do a photo shoot focusing on one at a time this time. See if I can balance that well. The hairs are very good. The puffy hairs are very good counterweight. I was able to balance that very well. The strand, the DLC, and the fun. Just you're struggling with your robot pals, and now they introduce pacifist units. So when the monsters come, they're gonna be the first ones to die. Well, we'll see how it is. We'll see how the tortilla falls. Alright, now I'm definitely sounding out of my freaking mind. Well, that's just my brain cells melting, pain me no mind. It's a nice close-up shot for the short version, and we are getting close to the finishing line with this stuff. The opera sound the same most of the time, was saying yelling lunatics. Well, it's fun that the dog can than her niece one. It allows her to do more dynamic poses of one. And this outfit looks nice on her. Then again, I think everything that sparkles looks nice. Sparkle, sparkle. Glitter, glitter. And I got to this doll that left is a big doll to take the photos of the doll. Had I had some foresight, I would have chosen like an easier doll, but like I would have wrote the blog and I don't know how to rewrite it. It's like, oh my god. There was some busy, busy work. I do so hope that the air conditioner gets fixed this time. This time. Now that's another phrase that you gotta avoid, like the plague. That saying that a problem is gonna get fixed tomorrow. That's just jinxing it. Never say that. Whatever. Moving along. Like, it's fun when you have like dreams or like anime shows that like end forever. Cause you get to like see new episodes that only exist in your mind and whatnot. New sources of entertainment and whatnot. Just metal now. And we're watching JoJo again. That's why I ended up dreaming about it. More specifically, the Golden Arc, which is What if Giorno had to deal with like his vampire father, but he doesn't know that he's a vampire at the beginning yet, you know? Cause he just randomly ran into him because of reasons, or maybe some stamp related nonsense. Or maybe the ask you wish guy granted him his wish of getting to meet his father deal. But we all know how that's gonna turn out. Even without the Ask Your Wish guys jinxing it and like twisting the wish we all know that it's still gonna end badly considering that deal's deal. And then he just felt, even when he's winning, he's always self-sabotages and whatnot. I still don't know what the hell he was doing in like Egypt, the sunniest place in all of Christendom. Like, what's a vampire doing in like sunny Egypt? It's like, or like my vampires in South Florida or in Havana, just very sunny places that you wouldn't expect to find a vampire. Alright, so I am done with this stuff for the shoot. Bye bye and God bless. I hope you have fun. Me complaining about